This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. There's a wonderful expression coupled with an act of helping someone in some way that became highly popular in the U.S. not too many years back, which has a significant mystical energy and reality behind it. The expression is only three simple words: pass it on. That simply means if you've had somebody do something good for you, then pass it on by doing good for someone else. Now, the Christ mind that was in Jesus understood the mystical reality of passing it on in the words, inasmuch as you have done it unto the least of these, you have done it unto me. You see, in the ultimate mystical sense, there is but one life in this universe, manifesting as everyone, whether people are consciously aware of it or not. When a person who is of the one life of God helps or does good, they are doing good for that same one life or God within another. In essence, then, every time you pass it on, you are closer to God's universal one life presence within yourself. And the closer you are, the better your life is. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward at the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher awareness within myself, let me recognize that I should always be aware of when an opportunity arises where I can do someone some good, whether if it's of a small help or a major assistance. If I can help someone else, it is really doing it unto myself. For there is but one life in this universe, the life that is God within me and within any person that I assist or help. Therefore, every day, I take a few moments in my consciousness to remind myself to be aware of opportunities to help others. You see, every time I then help another person, I am drawing closer to the reality of the one life in this universe, which is God, closer to that presence that is within myself. And the closer I am to God's presence, the more my life improves, because there's more of God's attributes of wisdom, of love, of healing, of wholeness, of creativity are manifesting in my daily life. Therefore, every day, whenever I find that opportunity, let me do some good for someone else. And perhaps they may pass it on to someone else, and eventually it will encircle the earth with God's presence that is the goodness of spirit within all. For this realization, this day or any day, we give thanks, we let it be so, and so it is. A reminder to watch our current complimentary weekly video broadcast available to you 24/7 on universityonline.tv, and let others know about our complimentary weekly videos and, of course, the daily mini consultation. Refer to universityonline.tv for the subject of each week's weekly videos containing deep spiritual insights, realities, and spiritual self-help of a higher nature. Daily mini consultations and complimentary weekly videos are offered as part of the curriculum for the students of the University of Metaphysics in association with the University of Sedona and as a public spiritual service to the world at large via the Internet. Remember also that universityonline.tv is available on tablets, smartphones, and other handheld devices. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini-consultation. In the interim, may God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.